plant-based protein are developing a lot. There is a lot of innovation with a new protein coming onto the market. It is a big challenge tomorrow to feed at least billions of people in 2050. So not only pea protein, but all vegetable protein will have their place to play a role in to feed all people in 2050. So
yes,
what I have learned also is that people are ready to network, so good communication, everybody is really transparent and want to communicate freely on their products, so it is really interesting also to have that